European Parliament is very much interested in the development in Macedonia. We will start soon our parliamentary procedure about the progress report by the Commission, and we will make our own report on progress of Macedonia. I sincerely hope that we will be able to take into the consideration the agreement between all political parties. You call it Prizhina agreement, and I hope that the timetable which has been agreed upon will be respected. It is not about one day or 2 days for some deadline, but it is about the continuation of the process. It should be in interest of all, but definitely it is in the interest of the country. I think that unnecessary delays could cause a great problem for Macedonia. The country could be seen, if the agreement will not be implemented as whole, can be seen as a country in crisis. And we really believe that the crisis was overcome with the agreement. So I would like to see also media supporting agreement and exerting the pressure on the parties of the agreement to stick to their obligation.
Could Macedonia lost recommendation for the negotiations from the
Gospodine Weigl, samo prema kameri.
I sincerely hope that report will not be beyond the report of last year, which means we would like to see Macedonia as a credible candidate for membership in European Union. Of course, it depends, after the debate, which will be, I'm sure, very substantive in the Parliament, it depends on the implementation of the agreement. And of course, of the prospect to have in April credible, democratic, transparent election in this country. Thank you very much.
Да можемо и отворити преговори и решавати проблем с Грчком. Рекли сте што сте се залагати око тоа прашање.
Кој е следеќи на вашој агенди?
Хвала лепа.
Ким се често се сусреќаме?
Ја ќе се сесте. Да бисте дошли тамо.
Не, нечемо. Информативно само, молим вас.
Ja sam se sreo sa premijerom, sa ministrom vanjskih poslova, sa posebnim tužiocem, sa UNHCR predstavnikom, sada sa gospodinom Zajevom, imam još razgovor sa gospodinom Besimijem.
A sa gospodinom Ahmeti možete se vidjeti? Ahmeti?
Ne, zato jer meni je jako teško, znate, ja sam jučer došao kasno posle podne, a vraćam se sada. Više vremena, nažalost, nemam. I imali smo sastanke jedan za drugim. Tako da, ja bih vrlo želeo da bi se mogao sastati i sa drugim, i sa civilnim društvom. Jako cenim ulogu civilnog društva u ovoj državi i medija. Međutim, ovog puta nije bilo prilike za to.